Please exit to the back of the ballroom soon.